Hi, I'm Charles LeBlanc from Canon USA with a look at video compression options on the Canon EOS 1DX Mark III. It's the first Canon EOS DSLR to provide raw 4K video, and it offers more conventional compressed video in 4K and full HD resolutions instead of the previous motion JPEG codec. With high resolution video, file sizes can be daunting. To streamline data acquisition and provide a more manageable file, Canon has adopted two compression formats for the new flagship camera, H.264 and H.265 HEVC. H.264 has long been a mainstay in digital video. It analyzes the portions of the image that are moving versus the static portions, compressing the static repetitive portions of each frame. H.264 allows you to record 4K 8-bit video that is easily ingestible in most NLE platforms. It is a great way to share video, especially if you are comfortable with in-camera settings such as picture style and want video to be ready without significant editing in post. H.264 is automatically applied anytime Canon log is not active. H.265, also known as HEVC or high efficiency video coding, is the next evolution of image compression. HEVC does a similar job of analyzing the static and moving parts of the image as H.264 does, but with increased efficiency in compression. HEVC is activated on the 1DX Mark III by simply switching on Canon log. With H.265, there are two ways of decoding video during editing. One is through software-based decoding, which relies on your computer CPU to decode the complex compression algorithms. Or hardware-based decoding with a powerful graphics card will provide a smoother playback experience. In post, any of our lookup tables or LUTs made for Canon Log 1 can easily conform your images for output. H.265 is the future of compression, and it's available today on the 1DX Mark III. For more information about the EOS 1DX Mark III, visit usa.canon.com. Thank you for watching.